In this video, we learn to find limit of natural log of x upon x minus 1 as x approaches 1. In the above limit, at x is equal to 1, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. The above fact implies that the limit is in 0 upon 0 indeterminate form. We will avoid this indeterminate form by application of substitution method and an identity of limits. Let L be equal to limit of natural log of x upon x minus 1 as x approaches 1. Let us assume x minus 1 is equal to y. From the above assumption, we can deduce the fact that as x approaches 1, y approaches 0. So, substitution of x in the above limit gives us L is equal to limit of natural log of 1 plus y upon y as y approaches 0. We know, as y approaches 0, natural log of 1 plus y upon y approaches 1. The video appearing at the upper right corner of this video verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the fact implies the value of the limit L is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.